Welcome to the Face-Off Week 3. Devan and Renee here. We've got a week of really, really exciting games coming up. So let's start it off with Saskatchewan Rush at New England Blackwolves. Producer Mitch, hit me with the ball.
Oh, I got
Renee
ball.
With the ball. Okay.
All right, coach's corner. So for head coach Derek Keenan of the Saskatchewan Rush, I'm going to go with what I think he would say.
Okay.
And coming off of winning a championship last season, leading the league in offense for goals four, I'd like to think he's telling his team with MVP Mark Matthews, Robert Church, Jeff Shatler to come out and do exactly as they did last season. You work the ball around, break down your opponents, and unbalance their defense to put the ball in the back of the net. Defensively, Jeremy Thompson, who starts them off with on the right foot with winning faceoffs and having the least goals against last season as a defensive unit, I think head coach Darren Keenan's also telling them, stay organized, stay disciplined, keep talking, we win the game, and we start off the season on the right foot.
Simple as that.
I think it's that simple.
All right, now for the Blackwolves, I don't think it's that simple, but head coach Glenn Clark is really hard to say. but they are coming off a bye week, so they've had some time to digest their loss in the opening weekend. And during that loss at halftime, Coach Clark said, you know, there are too many mistakes, too many turnovers. We have yet to settle into the game. They had a scoreless second quarter in that game.
Yeah.
Just pretty rough around the edges, which a lot of teams were because, you know, not a long preseason.
Yeah.
But I think that over these past 2 weeks they've had, they have really worked on that. And I think that, and this is their home opener as well.
That's
so
a good point.
I think they're going to take those coaches' words to heart and really improve on not making so many mistakes, you know, not turning over the ball as much.
Right.
And I think that the Blackwolves are going to come out swinging.
All right. Well, 7:30 p.m. Eastern time, the Rush take on the Blackwolves, and you can watch on BR Live.